Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Running a shell command in Python can be easily achieved using the subprocess module. Here's a step-by-step tutorial on how to run a shell command and get the output in Python. Step 1, import the subprocess module. Step 2, define the shell command you want to execute. Step 3, use the subprocess.run function to run the shell command. Explanation of subprocess.run, arguments. Command, the shell command you want to execute. Shell equals true, allows the command to be executed through the shell. Check equals true, raises a called process error if the command returns a non-zero exit status. Stout equals subprocess.pipe, captures the standard output of the command. Stare equals subprocess.pipe, captures the standard error output of the command. Universal underscore new lines equals true, converts the output to text, string, format. Step 4, retrieve the output of the command. Step 5, print the output and error messages. Here's a complete example. You can replace the command variable with any shell command you want to execute. Make sure to handle the output and error messages accordingly based on your requirements.